Movement is used by organisms for doing some action, for protecting the self or supporting itself. Let me give you a few examples. Plants grow in the direction of the sunshine. Why? Why plants can't grow without sunlight? Because the sun is a source of food for them. They need sunlight to make their own food. Second example. Cows and buffaloes chew their food for hours. Why? Because their food is very tough. Longer duration of chewing is needed to be able to digest their food. Third, children run around for fun and pleasure to satisfy their need to enjoy. Fourth, we blink our eyes or use our hands to cover our eyes in bright sunlight. We move our hand away from an object that is hot. We shiver when our body feels cold. Similarly, there are many other examples. If we focus on this, we will realize that our body responds by a movement to the changes in the environment. All these movements are controlled and coordinated. Our brains help keep us safe from harm. It sends out a distress signal. Our nervous systems gets activated and our body is put on high alert. So our mind responds by a movement to the changes in the environment. All of the body's voluntary movements are controlled by the brain. Our body has millions of cells. Cells are the basic building blocks of all living things. Like blood in our body is actually a tissue which is made up of a variety of cells, each having a different job. The human body is composed of trillions of cells. How does control and coordination take place in humans and animals? The control and coordination take place through nervous system, which is made up of the brain, spinal cord, and nerves. And it also takes place through muscular tissues.